Hey guys, how are you? So before I start this video, I just want to throw out this disclaimer out here, and I just want to let you guys know that I am just sharing this with you guys, that what I drink, and by no means I'm trying to be an expert or a nutritionalist or a doctor or anything. These are the knowledge that I gained from some research and all, and this is something which suits me, so I just wanted to share this with you guys. Here I have taken a warm glass of water and I'm adding honey into it. Now for some reason I don't like the taste of the honey, so I'm adding a few drops of lime juice. I use the lime juice or lemon juice, whichever one is available in my home. And this has a lot of benefits, but I'm taking it mainly to increase my immunity. The next thing I take in the morning is this a pinch of kalonji with a glass of water, and it has a lot of benefits, including it fights with cough, cold and flu. And in Quran also it has been mentioned that it can fight any disease except death. The next thing I drink to boost my immunity is this Zira water, and I boil 4 cups of water with 1 teaspoonful of Zira. I don't like Zira that much, so that's why I use less. And then I boil it for 30 minutes, and then I keep it aside to get cool. Then I drink it throughout the day. I also take vitamin C medicine. This one is from Amway. It is a bit expensive, but it keeps working for 8 hours, so I take it twice a day. The next thing is this green tea, which I take every other day after my dinner. Well, actually I try to take every other day after my dinner, but I keep forgetting. Anyways, so I try to take this green tea every other day after dinner, and the green tea also has a lot of benefits, and of course a lot of you guys know about it, but the main reason I take this green tea is for its antioxidants property. The last thing is this turmeric milk, and I try to make it every other day. I can make it every day, but I try to switch between this and green tea. So to make this drink, I take a glass of milk and I add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric, and I also add 1/4 teaspoon of black pepper powder. The black pepper powder actually helps increase the benefit of turmeric. I'm also adding 1/2 teaspoon of cow ghee here, because I have been prescribed to take 1 spoon every day, so I'm trying to take little by little. So here is my warm turmeric milk ready, and there are a lot of benefits of drinking this turmeric milk, but the main reason I drink it is to boost my immunity, and it also has the antibacterial, antifungal properties. Plus I need the vitamin D and calcium, so I drink the milk. You can also modify it as per your taste. You can add different type of spices, you can add honey. There are a lot of recipes online for this turmeric milk. So that is it for this video, guys. I hope you guys stay home and stay safe.